Some nice kicks there. A little different strategy from the Warlords at this fight. They let the Heretics come to them. Oh! Stop! Backup weapon. Micah needs that backup weapon now. Since he took the head of his axe off. Oh, we've got a heretic that does not want to go down. It's a chance we've been waiting too long. Your orders are to start to burn. The Warlords are not giving up, man. We got two heretics. Oh! Show them no mercy. Stop fight! Stop fight. Three against one. The Warlords took that bout.
Rise if you're able.
Settle up, boys. Heretic is up. Get his glasses. All right. Heretics need a replacement fighter. Ian Webb, other known as Squid Lord, coming in. We've got one strap that needs to be fixed. All right. All right. He got up out of it. He did it on his own volition. Two against two.
Take him down. Go to a man in
exile. That's the great war. Two against two. Unleash the shadow on his world. Oh! 1v1, it's up to two fighters. Squidward. Center up. Stop fight. Center up. They're not stopping the fight, they're just centering them up. Fight. Ian Webb against the Warlord. As we said, you can use those bodies as obstacles to get your opponents down. Good. You can also use the force of your weapon to get them down. Ian's down. Warlord is up. Warlord stayed up. Warlord won. Nicely done, Warlords. Nicely done.